Greg Lake was getting sick of the band and he was thinking about teaming up with Emerson, and an unknown guy named Elton John was booked to sing in his place. But then Fripp heard Elton John's Empty Sky album and changed his mind and said, I don't want Elton John singing.
Probably for the best.
Yeah. That probably would have ruined Elton John's career now that I think about it, because he would have just been in this prog rock band and not making the hits.